Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Legacy. So I want to say now this is my second time running through this place because I reloaded my save. I was grinding off screen and I managed to beat the boss of this area pretty easily by mistake, honestly. I just wanted to kind of test the waters against him, and we managed to beat him. It was we're gonna though get to him again so we can do this on screen. Basically, where I left off, I said I was going to explore the ship graveyard. When you get into the ship graveyard, you enter the force of ships in this current part of the map there. Basically, I kind of ran ahead a bit, not much. Didn't miss no story cutscenes or anything. Basically, you head to the right, which is right here, and this is where I'm at right now. It leads you to this zone, and basically, I'm exploring this area. I'm going to avoid any sparklies in this area because all of them are pretty much ambushes, which is kind of terrible. But that's what you get when you're in a graveyard of ships, right? I assume. I don't know. I don't remember quite the path I took to get to the boss of this area, though, so I'll be running around kind of aimlessly, but he's somewhere around here. Or she. Depending. I don't know. The gender. A lot of enemies are wanting to have a fight it. Hopefully, I can kind of maneuver this area well enough. I don't even honestly know where this autosave is at. But, I don't think it's that far. Trying to find the pathway that led to where this guy is. It's kind of a hard one to get to, for me at least. Probably not for you guys. I hope you guys are doing well as well. Oh crap. Ow! I think it's by him. Okay, so this is the way. Pretty sure this should... Yeah, there we go. Alright. So this is where the boss of this area is. Now, I only beat him off-screen. That's it. I didn't go any... I seen that there was a path beyond him. I did not go beyond that point. But... something is hiding in there for us. Not for us. Just hiding, period. So this guy is named Bonesnap. Such an ostentatious turtle. It's a turtle monster. So I'm prepared for this with a lot of AoEs. I learned in this map with this type of group of enemies we've been fighting, AoE skills help a lot. And though we're gonna get hit pretty hard during this turn, we should be able to possibly kill them in one turn. Stay alive in there. At the very least, cripple a lot. Or just cripple one. Okay. That was a bit of a mistake on my point for making my tank kind of guard. Not guard, attack. Treat. See, so hopefully you can block first. Oh. Okay, so I kind of screwed this one. A little bit worse than me. Might be kind of terrible. This worked a lot better last time. Kind of points with this one. Wow. This is the attack twice. Hitting her like that, I hate you. Ricochet that. Bastard. Ricochet. We might be able to pull this off. Ow. Never mind. Okay, yeah. So I screwed this one up. It was a lot easier first time around. Okay, so now I'm gonna try and be a little bit better with this. Strike, counter bash. Nope, don't think so. There you go. Big hit. Alright, this should be kickwalk. Oh, she's out of this. Still should be kickwalk. Ooh, unawakened. Defensive stance, nice. Alright, let's save this there. Very cool. For the reckoning. Pulverizing. Counter dash. Nope. And nah, thought we were gonna get a death there. Crescent slash. Cleave him. Ricochet. There you go. There you go. Boss defeated. That's more like it. Through the shop coin. Learn defensive stance. That's the end of that guy. Now, like I said, I never went behind him. I just kind of ended it there because I wanted to show the boss fight on the camera. Let's check it out. I believe this is the way out. So this is just to exit the ship graveyard. Yeah, I believe, though, that's it for the ship graveyard. I don't think there's anything really else to explore about it. So, I'm gonna end this part here. It's a little short, but I just wanted to kinda, I guess, get through that. Next, we're gonna probably head to the Mesas. Where are they at? Are they on the map somewhere? I don't even know. I brought the maps to all the Mesas, and I don't even know where it's at. I think it might be here, right? Yeah, the Mesas. Tabletop map. Yeah, this will be the next area. Okay, yeah, so here's all the areas. We'll start from top and then work our way down. This is our next area.
The nearly identical mesas of Avalon stood proud. With razor-sharp cliffs so steep, they almost seemed unnatural. It was often said they resemble the furniture of titans.
Tabletop mountains. Now, I don't 100% know if you need to go through the mesas. Half of these areas, you don't actually, like, they don't actually seem to be story related. They're just kind of, you know, to explore the level, to find more of the, this island that we're on. So you can have maps to sell, stuff like that. They don't seem to 100% be, like, connected to the story. But, we got a lot of mesas to explore. Hopefully we can get through them quickly. And, see what we can do. We're trying to get out of here. Get done. Maybe I want to end it off here, like I said. Oh, I need to. Oh no, leave me alone. It's a bit of a cheat. Okay. Let's get the demolition. 3-4-3. 3-pointer. Especially since this stuff here seems to be like super weak. Ship graveyard. This seems to be a cakewalk. I actually don't think there's anything in this area either, other than a lot of items first to pick up. I don't, though I had no idea though that not bad. Like I would want to trust. I knew that. Looks like a, that was, this is, a point that we could get open with, right? Okay. Very strong, but there's a lot of birds. That's one thing I don't like. You kind of have to have AoE abilities because you're gonna run into a lot of enemies at once. For a team of three to handle, it's kind of a pain. You're gonna run into like six enemies sometimes, or seven. It's like overkill much, guys. How they wanted to design it, I guess. Let's just press into slash. Leave him. Start up first, I guess. We all want to get Garnet, so why not? Ow. Kind of went full circle and didn't seem to be a lot of much help doing so. Ow. We need to get up there into that inner area somehow. No, there's no one. There is stuff there. This is a setup. We'll see what's up here. Some more eggs. Lots of eggs. They sell for a lot. I assume this area is just for a good portion of those eggs. I don't honestly see a lot more to do here. Leave me alone. No, I'm slow. I'm slow. I'm good. Yeah. What are you? Break those rocks. If there's any possible way. That would be kind of useful right now. Ow. This is just a leave right thing. Just want to make sure I fill in everything on this part of the area. Bone amulet. Okay. Alright, let's head to the next mesa. We have Western, I guess, next, right? Frost Drake Trail. Okay, no, leave me alone. Bombard them. Blade friendly. Let's go. Don't mess with us. This place was ruled by the Archwings. Those eggs are good. I don't really want to deal with Archwings right now, and I don't think they're any crucial to traversing this story at all. It's kind of there for tough battles. Quick draw, four shots. No, we'll just start slicing. We're out of SP. From what I know, there is a possible boss, but I don't think it's right. So we're gonna have to come back to this. This way. No, 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 you don't see us. Go away. Go, go. Oh no, it's a dead end. Ah, oh, damn it. Garnet, the beast. Her attack isn't great, but they can't, nothing can break his defense. And that's why we're there, so we can play out all the powerful hits. Mountains rose up to meet clouds. The land begged audience with the heavens. Okay. Now that actually makes me think, is there possibly I'm gonna have to go back to the other area just to check. No. I get better than that, but okay. Silver rain, raid frenzy, artifact. No, no! Damn it, I hate those cactus things. Oh, that's a new enemy. Alright, Silver Rain. Please, no. Ow. Still a beast in it, Garnet. Captain Slash, Cleveland. Can't handle our skills. Oh, alright, this map is filled out. Cool. Alright, I think we're gonna get out of here. I don't see how they're helping us right now. So, run in there so we can get a portal out. We're gonna go back to the first mesa, whatever. Because I feel like if there was a little scene there, there might be one in the first one. Which is, the southern, just to possibly check if I possibly missed anything like that. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm gonna skip this so I can see if I can find it or not. Okay, so I checked and I couldn't find anything. If you guys have found like a little cutscene, let me know. We're gonna go sell the map though, so we can see if we can trigger this boss fight. Basically, from what I know at least, if you sell the map of this area, you can possibly trigger a boss fight that is very hard to trigger. So we're gonna try our luck with that. We're actually gonna, we're gonna buy that though first, and buy that, and then buy some Mystic Honeys. We'll buy 15. We'll go rest at the inn as well. Yeah, let's go rest at the inn, and then we'll head back to the West Mesa, or Mesa. I'm just gonna say Mesa because, and see if we trigger the boss fight. If not, we'll just move on to the eastern one. Oh, also, let's make sure we save this. If we didn't trigger him, I'm not really gonna bother with it. This is just kind of, I guess, a little cool thing to see if we do manage to trigger this boss. Oh no. No! Silver Rain, Day Frenzy, Block of Stress. I don't think we triggered him. I don't think so, at least. I believe he's supposed to spawn in this area. In this, like, little side area where I'm at right now. I'll keep looking, though, let's see if I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure he's supposed to be here. Sorry for the lag, I don't know why it's slowing down. This is on the game's not my recorder or anything. I'm assuming it's because of all the enemies on screen. Which should not be on screen, but yeah. Yeah, he's not here. Okay, so we're just gonna move on to the next Mesa, I guess. Maybe we'll come back and see if we can trigger that fight at some point. But next is the Eastern Mesa. Eastern area. The eastern area doesn't have anything, honestly. Not that I've been able to find out about. Honestly, I don't even know why I'm here. Other than the point of just, I guess, kind of showing you what's here. I mean, so we're going to be running from a lot of battles. There's nothing in particular that's good here, aside from just loot, if you want to get some sparklies and battle some archwings. Oh, and get some archwing eggs. Archwing eggs seem to be, I guess, one of the primary sources of stuff to trade in to sell. But I've just been using the galleon ships, selling ships, and doing a thing that way. But yeah, I think we're just gonna head on to the northern Mesa. Which is supposed to have the same effect as what I said for the other Mesa. So maybe if things come to pass in the northern Mesa, we can... I mean, I'm not filling in maps, by the way, too, on screen. If I fill in maps, it'll be off screen. Basically, I'm just trying to do what I have to do, except for places that kind of tell you to fill in the map, in a sense. Well, that I know has a bit of a payoff when you fill in the map. It's kind of amazing how many areas in this game seem to be kind of useless, at least for early game. That I've noticed. Don't take that to heart. I mean, possibly later on, a lot of this you probably know already. There's a good few areas that didn't quite like mean anything to you guys in the story so far. Rampage. Okay, that was cool. Also, let's, use some Mystic Honey. Don't know why I used it on her, but whatever. I was in a Mystic Honey using mode. Try to make sure I fill out as much as I can of this map. Leave me alone. Just face through here, hurry. Right. No! Damn it. Rain. Stay friendly. Oh, come on, I hit to examine that before this thing hit me. Oh, that's a lot of things. Oh, a little scary. I'll take them? Okay, they don't take that much. The things behind them kind of... There we go! Jeez, Bianca is a beast. Doing that drops that. We can walk on top now. Oh, come on! I knew I hit the thing first, so what we fought was the thing that was a little boulder. I'm counting on you to kill them all, Bianca. You better not miss one. Come on. There we go. Oh, you missed one. Bianca! I'm kidding. You did good. Mithril shoes. Cool. Excuse me. No. No. Alright, that's fine. Good days here. Let's wait till that goes off. No. This area still kind of feel bare. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna fill this up off screen so you guys don't have to kind of watch me fumble around a bit trying to make the map. Damn it! I knew I was gonna run into him when he spawned back. The singing shard pulses. Okay. Okay. So that's how I'm gonna be able to explore the rest of this area. Did not know that I could find one of those here. Well, that I could use it. I didn't know where I could use it. I seen the thing. I just seen it. Know where exactly I'd be able to use it at. It's nice to be able to walk on water again. This area's dead. Not really leave me alone. Also dead end. It looks like we're gonna have to go way back and around. We're literally gonna have to go way back now. He throws up the ladder right here. Okay. Now we can grab this. The king who is surveying he the old. Did set to work upon a perch for immortality. Immortality, we were told. The Grail, it was named, calling servants unto the portal, blessing each of us in turn and making each of us immortal. Got a whispering shot? Oh, okay. Bomb them. Get rid of the creep. Quick as we can. There's more area over there that we could possibly walk across. Oh, down there. Okay. Galliano even built a spirit perch all the way up here. Look at that one. Drift scale charm. Almost got this thing mastered out. Come on. Oh, pyramethral. '96. '97. Come on. Should be like over here. 99, 100, yes. Map complete. Alright, now we're good. Yep, see you guys. Alright, so let's sell the map on the North Mesa. And then we'll figure out if we can run across the boss in this area. I'm not 100% sure. I don't see why not. It wouldn't be in the other areas as well. And by the names of the areas, you can probably tell what the bosses are if you haven't been able to tell already. But yeah, let's go sell that map. It's the Northern Mesa. There we go. I'll take a nice rest. And like per usual, if it's not here, then we are pretty much done the mesas. If you guys want me to kind of find these hidden bosses, let me know. I don't know when I'd be able to do them as it stands, but basically we're just trying to get a rundown of the areas and as best we can and kind of continue on with the game. But we'll see if it's here. Probably about a 50-50 chance that I'd run into it. Okay, it's not here. So yeah, no boss, sadly. Sorry, guys. Maybe next time. We'll just run into it. I'm gonna try and see if I can fill out the other mesa areas off screen before I continue. But we are done with this part. It's went on longer than I wanted it to. Next time we head to Bogsar Marsh. That is the next area on the list right here. The Bogsar Marsh, and then after that we're head to the bottomless pit. But leave a like, subscribe, share with a friend. Like I said, I'm gonna try and fully see if there's anything I can get to and 100% these areas, hopefully. Off screen, though. So yeah. See you later. Bye!